know our directive. There can be only one consequence for failure.
Finish the job, and I better find a weapon. I must have been here for days. The Elix is gone from my system. I feel weak. Think, Jax. My weapons, my armor. Did Kallax take them? No, if Kallax had seen I was still alive, he would have finished them. It was someone else. This is Zidane, enemy territory. If Kallax returns, or if the Berserkers find me, I'll be dead for sure.
Old World, you three, one of my crony units.
It looks like it took a lot of damage in the crash. That's unsalvageable.
I'm wondering where Crony U4 is. If it's still active, then I might find it here in Adan.
Finding that drone would be helpful.
Rotting technology from the old world. That's all that's here. I'd better move on.
Zaykor.
If I want answers, I need to find him. And, for that, I'll need weapons and equipment.
Evacuation sequence initiated. Remain calm and proceed to the indicated exits immediately. Follow all instructions from service personnel. Thank you for your visit to the observatory.
My jetpack. Finally some luck. The guy that took my armor must have dropped it. Now, all I need to do is find a way out, cross kilometers of enemy territory, and find out why my brother tried to kill me. What could go wrong?
Titan, the land of the Berserkers. If they recognize me, they could finish Kallax's job for him.
Get up. If you're gonna make a habit of attacking people without warning, we should get moving. Okay, watch your step. I've never come through this area once without getting attacked. Let's go.
What are the ruins over there?
Remnants of the old world. A reminder that the past. That's up to you, but there's a risk to that. So maybe we should just head. Let's go. These ruins look like they were some sort of machine shop in the old world.
You know about the old world. You say there were elves in this area. How long ago was that?
The Raider crashed a week ago. It's been quiet since then. Well, apart from the scouting party on the edge of the forest, it feels like something serious is brewing up there in Zaykor. And that's bad news for us all. We should get moving. I'll get this one. Let's go. Look out! We should get moving. Let's go. You should be able to make your way on alone from here. You can find supplies and get yourself back on your feet in Goliath.
You can stop there. In the name of the Hooded Crows, and with the power and vest...
What is your crime?
What?
I am Warlord Ragnar, patron of this Berserker settlement, while Master Thorold is on pilgrimage. Anyone who commits a crime must answer to me. Emissaries from the other community...
Come with me. See something?
Nothing we can do will end this war.
I'm sorry. Unless this is official business, you should move on.
So, you decided to stick around. Well, I've been given a job by Warlord Ragnar that Ragnar's patrols found Askor's body rotten up in the forest. It looks like he was stabbed several times with a sword. Whoever did it was strong enough to overcome him, but clumsy. They didn't find anything on Askor to point to who might be the murderer.
Thank you.
What are you doing? You're scaring away everything within a day's walk. You crash around.
Ah!
Nothing to do?
What? Who are you?
Come on.